Hey everybody, Brendan Doyle here with Off Leash Canine Training. Today I'm here to introduce to you our newest member of our famous two-week board and train. I've got with me here Moses. Moses here is a gorgeous German Shepherd. This pup is a sweet, fun, rambunctious, wildly energetic dog, and a whole lot of fun, but he's out of control. He's a bit of a jumper. He's a bit of a mouthy dog. He likes to take things that are in your hand. Taking a jacket off is a pain in the butt. He wants to play with it. Moving a tarp earlier, he wanted to take it from you and run away. So he's kind of mischievous. His obedience is okay, but he's definitely not trusted off leash. He was actually kicked by a horse getting into some mischief recently. So it's that kind of stuff that we really need to kind of take care of, get his obedience up to 100%. But let me show you what his commands are like right now, and then we'll come back 14 days from now to show you the kind of progress we can make. All right, Moses, come. Oh, good boy, White. Good boy, White. Sit. Moses, sit.
Good.
Down. Moses, sit. Down. No. Okay. Yep.
Try and weave these things.
Yep. Yep. Nope. Yep. All right, that didn't go too well. Place.
Look at you.
Sit. I think we got a little lucky with that one. All right. Well, as you can see, he's kind of got some of this, but it's very ticky-tacky, very picky. So we're going to take that all from 50% up to 100%. See you in 14 days.